Okay, here with my Chinese food quadcopter, and put some foam floats on it, this pond behind me, and kind of see if I can get it to float. So let's see what it'll do here. Start up the GoPro. GoPro's going, floating test one. It floats. No rep on the takeoff. That wind's really blowing it around.
Like it stayed watertight.
Cool.
The lid kept a watertight seal even though it was upside down. Not a speck of water in there. The floats work good. And just dry off the motors and should be good to go.